Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Today I am creating this embroidery design, so let's get started. So I am using this dolly thread here. You can see, you can use any thread you have. First you have to draw a star with pencil, then start stitching. So after creating a star, pull the thread from the middle. Now pass the rest of the thread under the lines. And keep in mind that you have to skip one line each time. Now our flower is ready. Using the same pattern, I am creating two more flowers here. After finishing these flowers, I have drawn some floral design here with the help of pencil, then start stitching. I'm zooming here so that you can see it clearly. Now I am using lazy daisy stitch to create these flowers. Using a French knot in the middle. Using the same pattern, I finish these flowers. Again using this lazy daisy pattern to finish the look. I'm creating some border line here to enhance the look. I'm using chain stitch here. Zooming here so that you can see it clearly. Again, I am creating some roses here to finish this look. You can easily make this floral design on your kurtis and dresses. So this is the final look you can see here. If you like my videos, please do like, subscribe and comments. Okay, bye.